Christine and Caleb, I am so excited for you guys. I can remember back when you first started liking each other, and now you're getting married, and I can't believe it.
I just remember when you told us your list of everything you were looking for. And funny story, Caleb fit your list perfectly.
Congratulations to you both. We're really thrilled for Caleb and for you, Christine, and we feel like you're part of our family already.
You love each other immensely. That's been very evident in the way that you treat each other and the way you respond to each other.
Today's the day that we've, you know, prayed for 22 years.
We're very glad that you are marrying the man of your dreams. Your best friend.
Caleb is more than you could have ever asked for in a son-in-law. We, named you Christine Joy. Boy, you have been a joy.
Caleb, take you, Christine, to be my wedded wife, and I do covenant before God and these witnesses to be your loving and faithful husband in sickness and in health, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, as long as we both shall live. Christine, please repeat after me. I, Christine, take you, Caleb, to be my wedded husband, and I do covenant before God and these witnesses to be your loving and faithful wife in sickness and in health, in plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow.
Thank you. and God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. Caleb, you may now kiss your bride.